So welcome Stonebridge community to our brand new community library. Here in our brand new community library, you can see that we have centered our text to affirm and represent our Black and Indigenous identities. And we want to say thank you to our school council for generously donating to us the monies that we have used to purchase these texts that reflect diverse identities. And we're really, really excited to add to our community library. As you can see beside us here is our dual language library that has been really, really popular with our families and our community, and the books have been flying off of these shelves. And we know that we're gonna see similar engagement with this specific library as well. So thank you to our school community, but also thank you to our student government who's helped us in putting together this library. And they helped us, they helped us as a school understand what it means to have a library like this. And so some of the purpose of our library here is to make sure that we use learning and we leverage learning as one of the first steps in reconciliation and our commitment to reconciliation as an entire school. And we know students are more likely to see, more likely to feel part of our community when they see themselves affirmed and reflected in our library. And so we're hoping that students will feel proud of their identity through this community library. It also connects to our guiding question that we started the year off around, who am I? And that guiding question is something that we've wrestled with as an entire school, and we know that this community library will be an extension of that work. And we wanted to make a specific and intentional focus to learn about the stories and narratives of Indigenous identities and in our Indigenous partners in education. So we're really, really excited about this new library that is going to reflect diverse and intersectional identities, that has a focus on understanding the truth and working towards reconciliation. And if you would like to sign out a book, we are going to have a sign out sheet in the main office, and we encourage you to engage in this wonderful library.